He wouldn't stop searching for LaRue's treasure. He'd sneak out every night and scour the depths of the lake. Ranger Knutson was driven mad by greed.
They say he still wanders these woods with an axe, completely out of his mind. He calls himself
the Woodsman.
It's the Woodsman!
No, it's not. It's only
Scooby, Dooby,